Hello, Midgardians, and welcome back to another episode of Generation Zero. Now, in between episodes, I did try recording, or at least I thought I was recording, what me and another cohort was doing. We came up here on a church mission from the bunker, and now we have to find warboards. That is a lot of warboards. I just tracked that mission. But unfortunately, I didn't get it all. But hell, we spent almost an hour fighting two tanks and like hunter after hunter. It was not fun. And the tank was a fucking rival! But I did get this sweet Matagevar. I butchered the fuck out of that. Okay. I did get a scope and a challenger. I was happy. Makeup star. Okay. Finding all the cosmetics. Okay. Propane tank. It's only good if you can get up close. Oh my god, yes. Oh, fuck. How? Crouch. I've been playing way too many other different games. I used so many flares and fireworks in the, you know, what I thought I was recording. A netoscope. Okay. Ow. I honestly didn't think that was gonna do anything. Oh, fuck, I'm a spaz. Ow. Okay. The TV exploding on me did nothing. Me falling hurt. Do you have anything for me? You do not. Okay. I'll eventually remember how to crouch. Okay. Relay broadcast. Let's track that. Hell yeah, let's go do that. We do this tactfully. Oof. Ooh. I heard that. I have no ammo for the sniper. Shit. I forgot we ran through so much ammo. Oh, fuck me. You have got to be fucking kidding me. Oh, fuck. Three dogs and a hunter. Wait, is that four dogs and a hunter? No, okay, it's just three. What? Oh, hell, and I don't have med packs fucking hot bar. Where the hell are my med packs? Hell of a time to be doing it. Hell yeah. I still got the big boy. There we go. Wait a minute. Oh. Nope. Okay. There we go. Yeah, down to the pistol again. That's fine. It's fine. Oh, we gotta destroy that. That's right. Or not. Oh, the canisters. What? Hold on here. I know how we can remedy this. There we go. Everything can be fucking remedied with a shotgun. I just fucking did the wrong thing. All right, bunker. Oh shit.
So I guess we gotta figure out where these bunkers are. Eventually. No. Are we close? Which one are we closer to? We're closer to this one. Okay. This way.
We're going to encounter more. I know we are. We always do.
I need to get a drink.
Sorry if you guys hear creaking. I am back in my old chair. And it's a bit of a creaky bitch, it is. But I have come to know it as old reliable. Wait, do we have... Oh, we do. But they're just... Nah, I'm good. We'll stick with buckshot. Wait, how much birdshot? Oh, I've only got 2 rounds for birdshot. Okay. I gotta really pay attention to my ammo type. Locked. Of course it's locked. Why wouldn't it be fucking unlocked?
I thought there was a landmine.
Way too much sniper elite. Empty. Alright, let's get to the waypoint.
Submachine gun silencer. Hell yeah. We'll take that.
I see path. Something tells me take path. I'm back to not wanting to take the path now.
You see what looks like a bloodstain? Don't take the path.
That means Jason has been there.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Oh, come on. Fuck you. What's worse,
Jesus Christ, guys.
Fuck it, we can break it down.
Damn, this dude did his best to fucking hold these fuckers off.
The fuck was that?
Go for the flare. Go for the flare.
Come here. Sit the fuck down! Actually, I'm hurt. I'm very hurt. Alright. Anything good? Huh. But you... What the fuck? I hear... Okay. Oh, that's terrifying. What in the fuck are you? Is that another...
You gotta be fucking kidding.
Alright. It's a fucking tank.
Tell you what right now, I can't win for fucking losing. That fucking tank's coming this way. Shit.
Good for me! I unlocked a safe house! At this point, I'm not giving a fuck!
That's one. Where's the other? Did he get above me? I know the tank's close. That tank's very close.
Oh, hell yeah!
Where? Where's he at? Oh, there he is. I don't think he knows what he's doing. I need to turn back around. Ow. That was gonna happen. Ah, fucking piss.
What the fuck, is there two? Is there two again?
It's ironic that I'm able to spawn right back here. It's kind of cheesy.
Hello! Goodbye.
Mother! So, there were three hunters, evidently. I need your stuff.
Is that one I can? And Mr. Tanky over there, he can stay there.
I don't need him. Okay. What can we put in here that we don't need? Store that. Store that. Isn't that the same one I'm using up here? We'll store that one. Then I got an old 44 mag. It's like, hells yeah. Okay. My thing is, I don't know what I'm... Okay. Wait, is this all this safe house is? Oh, shit. I thought it'd be like a, you know, real bunker. Like we've been finding? So there's another weapon here. But question is, where? There was also supposed to be a mission here. That is so ominous looking. Okay. Let's fast travel back to the church. Then we're going to go down and hit that other place. I'm very confused. Because I swear to God there was a mission there. Oh yeah. I should probably equip. But, yeah, better. No, I'm not. Because I don't have ammo for that one? What? Okay.
Excuse me. My goodness. I just stored my shotgun as well. What? Okay. There we go. There we go. And of course, the train's coming. It never fails. Choo-choo, motherfucker, you're a train. I swear to God I had a silencer for this. Did I not grab the right one? What the hell? Oh, it's because it's on you, isn't it? That's what it is. Attachments. And we'll put you on here. Like so. And we will put you back. Evidently, I had an extra? I am so confused. I stay confused, though. Alright. What the fuck? I was spotted. There's also something very strange going on up there. Okay. They're out for me today. And we will say no way. I really don't know how far we are. Ooh, campfire. Or just somebody was out here and then they died. Hey, there's a big boom. Dun dun. Dun dun. I don't see anything so far. We need to go pillage the house. I like this area. It's nice. Middle of nowhere. At least you would think it would have been not on
Any robots radar? Holy shit. Okay, I found a shoddy. I thought that was a cigar for a minute. No, we don't need another radio. All right. So we got a couple med kits, that's good. I'm just gonna go ahead and shut this. Anyway, I think we're gonna leave this one here. In the next episode, we are going to head down the road and we are going to start that mission, because I thought I was starting one mission going the other flipping way, but apparently I wasn't. I was just getting a safe house. But as always, I hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to hit that like button. Be good to one another, and I'll catch you in the next one. Bye.